you guys. Really? You had to scream in our ears for that? Yeah, Sunny. Hey, do you like my new hairdo? Looks fine, Steve. Thanks, Missy. Ember? Buffalo sauce! Where the heck are we again? Oh, we're in the Cheeseria. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. I'm Miss Ember. How are you? What do you want? Regular bread with that kind of cheese and that kind of chicken, buffalo sauce, tomatoes, fries, and yummy cheese again. More cheese! Yes, Steve, more cheese. Gotta love that more cheese, Sunny. That looks disgusting. It's decorated, though. Sure it is.
Since I'm the decorator here, I'm gonna be careful on the fries this time. Don't worry, Knuckles has nothing more like this than I do.
So you're saying you're a better cook?
Why, to become a woman?
Yeah.
Thanks, you're the best.
You're welcome. Hey, I'm the one that has to grill this.
Yeah, that you do. And I have to build them.
I'm surprised you can hold the mouse, Omega. Rude. Hi, Miss Ivy. Sorry, my younger voice got in my throat for a second. I had to get used to my old voice again. Back in my day, we were in 2003.
That we was, Steve. That we was.
Hi, Miss Rita. How's that Game Boy going for you? Oh, it's a 3DS? Okay. What are you playing on it?
Oh, nothing important.
Okay.
So we get swirl breads with shredded cheese, and tomato and bacon. Yeah, tomato and bacon. That sounds like a delicious sandwich. I would eat that. You know,
you would eat anything,
as long as it's from Subway.
Hot bread and whole cheese.
Chicken, bacon, lettuce. Chicken, bacon, lettuce. And then barbecue sauce. Not barbecue sauce, but buffalo sauce.
Yum. Can it be barbecue instead?
Sure, Steve, sure.
New order of fries! With the more cheese! Here you go, Miss Amber! I would eat it too, Missy! Hey, Connor! You have that golden envelope too?
Ooh, another chance to get another envelope! Yay! Yeah, I can never tell.
So what you want, mister?
Oh yeah, I forgot about the fries.
You almost forgot about the fries. Good job, Rouge. At least they're done.
Take a bit and some cheese.
More cheese!
Mmm!
Hang on, Miss Ivy. Have a good day.
Gotta wait for the curly fries. Well, while we're doing that, let's get this thing. Bacon and tomatoes. A lot of tomatoes and bacon today.
Don't forget the more cheese. Ah, Hank!
Hold on a minute, I'm on my GameCube thing.
GameCube? That's old, Sonny.
What I meant to say was, what was it again? Miss Rita, do you know?
I'm looking on my iPad, Mr. Hank.
So what was it again?
I think it was, little touchpad, you know?
Alright then.
That's as fried as it's gonna get. Cheese and bacon bits. Because it's all we have. Like, oh my goodness, can we get at least have something else that's new, please?
There you go, Miss Rita.
On the grill, Shadow. I'm on it.
You didn't even cut it right!
Sorry! It's not my fault that I'm imperfect.
Yeah, we're all imperfect, Sonny. Can't deny it. There you go, Mr. Connor. You don't mind? I would like to talk to my good friend Hank. The cat is establishment. Hey, Hank! Oh, you go, you're going, you're back again. You know what, Sonny? When I was like, I think 16, I had one of those.
You did?
Yeah, I think it was a Game Boy, you know? Is that a Game Boy?
Doesn't look like one.
Whatever. Whatever it is. Yeah. Would you like your order now?
Yes, please.
Is that white cheese?
White shredded cheese, ma'am.
Okay, then. We get white shredded cheese.
White shredded cheese for everybody. Yay.
You're so, like, denial, Shadow. Proud of it. Sure you are. Don't forget the fries.
And the grilling to be exact. So, hey, go, how have you been?
Well, I've been hanging out with Alberto and my wife, Claire, you know?
Oh, yeah, I met them in the wingeria.
You did, did you?
Yeah. They were so nice. Even though his mother doesn't say much.
Yeah, she doesn't say much to other people, you know. But she talks to me and Alberto a lot.
She didn't do a good job when we were in the ringeria.
Steve, that's mean.
Sorry, it's true.
She's probably shy. Most people are.
Hey. Have you seen any sports events?
I've saw, like, tennis. Been playing on the Olympics.
Oh, they're playing, aren't they?
Yep.
Where are they playing at?
I think in, what do you call that place? Somewhere in China. I don't remember what it's called, but it's there.
Where is that place? It's in a game. Where is it? I don't know. Oh, now I remember. It's in Beijing.
Oh, you come for the fries.
The fries are fine.
Beijing. Yeah, that's it. Thank you, Miss Rouge.
You're welcome. Yeah, we played in Beijing, remember?
Yeah. That was like in 2010.
Was it 2010?
I don't remember, but it was.
Okay, then. Well, bird fries and cheese for Mr. Hank.
Marches!
Steve!
Sorry.
Mm-hmm. These fries look just like my sandwich, and what have you done?
Sorry, she cooked the fries. Closing time! That day was terrible, you guys, and you know it.
Half of it was Rouge's fault for once, and it's not Omega's.
Sorry! I tried. I was gonna watch the fries, you know, but he decided to talk.
Yeah, I do talk a lot. Hey, wait a minute. I don't like this outfit.
What's wrong with it?
I look like I'm in a biker gang. I don't like it. I want to change it.
You have to stick with it until you get paid, Steve.
Ah, phooey.
Look, you. What's our money? Where's our freaking, like, money at? It's not in there, sweetie. You know, hold on. See, we have $46.
We could pay for our doorbell.
Fine. Happy now?
Yes, let's get okay. Why we got that freaking Sunny out of here? Oh, I can't come out of the establishment already. What the heck was that? What is that? Is that bread or cheese? I don't know what that is. Who are you? Get out! Ah, put it back!
Steve, stop it.
Seriously, take it back.
No.
Get out of this establishment.
Well, Mr. Steve, I want to order my food. Don't you want to have my food taken order?
No. Curse these fingers. They have to friggin' write. You suck, Sonny.
What the heck is wrong with Steve, Shadow?
No idea. And I don't want to complain.
You do enough of that with us anyways.
Truth to that, you wanted mustard, right? Mustard.
What kind of bread is this anyway? This looks disgusting. This looks like you put herbs on it. Mr. Doan, hello. How is your day going? Wait, why are you slowing down? Speed up the pace. Why are we slowing down all of a sudden?
This happened like the first Ringuria. Like, what the heck is going on? Why are we slowing down?
Don't ask me, I don't know a thing. Sunny, can you pick up the pace? Something's wrong with this game.
Gonna affect like the cooking now?
Better not.
Oh my goodness, we're lagging like so much.
I can't stand that. You're fine like 2 minutes ago.
Don't you guys just love lag?
Us too.
Not really.
Oh, that's running low too. Is that why? Was that the reason why that happened last time in Wingaria? No idea.
Not the volume, Steve!
Sorry, Sonny.
The brightness.
Sheesh.
There we go! We're not lagging anymore! Just because our laptop was on low battery, starts to lag? That is the stupidest thing I've ever heard! How you doing, Roy? Right.
That would be a stupid problem there. That would be something stupid.
Yay!
And then the fries, they're almost done, just like their sandwiches.
I think this one's done.
Let's flip this one a little longer. It's fine. There you go. It's fine. Totally fine. Don't care. It's fine.
Well, get the steak and ale bread. Get the American cheese.
I'm on it. Put that there. Put that there. Put the lettuce there. Tomatoes. And ranch. And put it on the grill.
Delicious. Cheese mega bits.
Wait, did we do it right?
His reaction! You did it just fine, Missy!
He just wants ranch. That's fine.
There you go, Mr. Stone. I would agree! Mm-hmm! Hello, Miss Ivy.
Chocolate swirly bread with American cheese. Wait, shredded cheese. Never mind. Tomatoes and bacon. Lovely. And you cut it wrong.
Excuse me, then.
Tomatoes and bacon bits.
There you go, Mr. Roy.
Get back on the grill, Shadow.
Fine. Hello, Ms. Radlin. I remember you. Regular order fries! That's that!
More steak and ale bread with this kind of cheese. I don't know what this cheese is, but okay. Lettuce, meat, and bacon. There you go. Cheese and bacon bits. A lot of people doesn't like their sauce. What's up with that?
As long as they like it, I'm okay with it.
Yeah.
Hey, Miss Redden. How you doing? I haven't seen you since last time. And I don't remember when last time was.
I don't remember that either. Do you remember that, Shadow?
If I can't remember it, Omega will.
I'm thinking... Search fail. I don't remember.
That's fine.
And she just wants the cheese.
More cheese!
Steve!
More cheese is better than a football game, right?
How long does it mean you stop in saying football game?
About a month.
And I stick in the more cheese?
More cheese is my favorite gag, Missy. I'll tell you what.
Okay, then.
There you go, Miss Rattlin. At least she likes it this time.
I'm happy. Closing time! Yay! More cheese! More cheese! More cheese! Service quality. More cheese style. I'm a focaccia fan. Yay!
I think this is focaccia.
Says something. That sounds absolutely boring. Lovely.
Well, this is Rouge.
This is Omega. Hey, Shadow.
Bye.
Bye, guys.